Devastating. Hardest part was having to tell my kids they were going to go through it again.
Savannah Celestino's cancer is back. In 2018, she was diagnosed with breast cancer and had a double mastectomy. A year went by, and after some initial struggling, Savannah says she was starting to feel better.
It was supposed to be a close to 0% likelihood of it returning.
But the cancer did return, this time spreading to her lungs, kidney, arm, and collarbone. The 33-year-old wife and mother of two will head to the Cancer Treatment Centers of America later this week.
I'll be going to Chicago back and forth for chemo and radiation and hopefully getting better.
And now this cancer fighter is facing a new challenge. Her paid time off runs out on Friday, which means she will miss pay every time she goes to get treatment.
That's gonna be hard. There was a GoFundMe page set up that people had donated to last year that is still active right now, that my friend Maricel set up, and she's still getting donations on, so that's helpful.
Celestino is also asking for kindness from the community, especially for her kids who are 12 and 8. In the meantime, Celestino is going to do everything she can to get her health back.
Recovery for good this time. I want to be able to have a summer break with my kids where I can enjoy it with them and not worry about being sick.
Reporting in Ogemaw County, James Felton, WNEM TV5.